It all started with the guys up front. I don't think they got to him one time. So, I mean, that's huge. And, you know, our receivers, I mean, we got four or five kids that can, you know, catch the ball. So I was very happy with it.
Of course, you were mentioning how this was going to be one of the measuring stick games for you heading in the playoffs.
Yeah.
You definitely measured up well, you think?
Yeah, I was happy. I was happy with the kids. We didn't make stupid mistakes, and that's what we've been doing, stupid penalties and stuff like that. We didn't put the ball on the ground, so yeah, I was very happy with that.
The defense was rising to occasions.
Yeah.